Welcome. Thanks so much for talking to me. And Cady, I wonder if I could start with you. I gather that you have brought music with you to the International Space Station. I wanted to ask you what you have with you.
Well, I play the flute on the ground, and it's one of the things I love to do. So I brought my own flute with me, but I also brought some other flutes with me. I have a penny whistle from Paddy Maloney of the Chieftains, and also a very old Irish flute from Matt Malloy of the Chieftains. And I have a flute from Ian Anderson of Jethro Tull. So a pretty well-rounded spectrum, and I am having a great time up here with them.
Oh, that's amazing. Now, how did it come to be that you have those three flutes with you?
Well, so with mine, it makes four total, and we get to bring a certain number of things with us to represent, we just get a certain amount of space to bring stuff. And, you know, one of the things I think that's important to do is to try to share how amazing it is up here and, you know, relate to different groups of people. And I relate to flute players, and I just wanted them to understand what a cool place it was and how many possibilities there were to play music up here on the space station.
I'm not sure which flute you have there with you, but you have a flute with you. Why don't you tell us which one it is, and I wonder if you would play us out with a song.
Well, I'm from Massachusetts, and I brought my own flute, which was made by a really neat company in Massachusetts. And the song I was going to play is called Blue Nose. It's by a Canadian guy named Stan Rogers, who writes a lot of the things that I love to play. And it's about, you know, an old sailing ship sailing the oceans, being away from home. And that's the kind of perspective you can't help but have when you're up here looking down at the earth and you think about the early explorers. And here we are, more recent explorers, but we all have some things in common. And there are jobs that we have to do far from home. So this is for John McBrine, who in our International Space Station branch in the astronaut office is the cornerstone of our branch, and it's his favorite song.
Great. Cady Coleman, a little flute music from space. Thank you so much.